Hi, this is Ale from Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to attach a document to an email. This is a great skill to have as it allows you to email others documents, pictures, recordings, etc. First, let's take a look at if you have a laptop or desktop computer. Locate and open your web browser. This may be Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, Firefox, etc. However you access the internet. Type the URL of your email provider's website into the browser's address bar located at the top and press enter. This could be gmail.com, yahoomail.com, hotmail.com, etc. Log in with your email address and password if needed. Click on the compose button in the upper left corner. Type in the email address for the person you are sending this attachment to in the to section. Write a brief description of the email's content in the subject line. Type your email content in the main body. Click on the attach button at the bottom of the email to attach files in your computer. This could be photos, videos, documents, or other files. The attach button looks like a paperclip. Select the file you want to attach. If you want to attach multiple files, you can either click on one and drag your cursor down to select multiple, or hold down the control button on your keyboard and click on all the files you'd like to select. Click open. You should now see the file at the bottom of the email screen. Tap send. Now, let's take a look at how to do this if you have a mobile Apple device, such as an iPhone or iPad. Locate and open your mail app. It is a white envelope on a blue background. Once it is opened, tap the compose button in the lower right corner. It looks like a pen writing on paper. Type the recipient's email address in the to field and a brief description of the email's content on the subject line. Type your email content in the main body. While you are in the main body, you will see a bar appear on top of your keyboard. Tap on the arrow at the right end of that bar, then tap on the paperclip icon to attach files. This could be photos, videos, documents, or other files you have on your device. Select the appropriate option. I am going to select files so that I can select a file on my device. Tap on the file you want to send and it will automatically be added to the email. To add additional files, follow the same steps. Tap send in the upper right corner. Lastly, let's take a look at how to do this if you have an Android device, such as an Android phone or tablet. Locate and open the Gmail app. It is a colorful envelope on a white background that is usually in the Google folder. Once it is open, tap the compose button in the lower right corner. Type the recipient's email address in the to field and a brief description of the email's content on the subject line. Type your email content in the main body. To attach files, tap the paperclip icon in the upper right corner. This could be photos, videos, documents, or other files you have on your device, or save to your Google Drive. Select the appropriate option. I am going to select files. Tap on the file you want to send. If you need to send multiple files, hold down on one until you feel a vibration, then select all the ones you need and tap select in the upper right corner. The file can now be found at the bottom of your email. Tap send in the upper right corner. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.